Hi there, and welcome to this video on the Mechanical Engineering Systems module. This is section 2 of the module, and that is on the automotive propulsion system. And this video in particular is going to be on the intake stroke, which has the engineering term SUC. So for the intake stroke, the piston starts at the top dead center. The intake valve opens and the piston moves down to allow the engine to take in a cylinder full of air and gasoline. More precisely, only a tiny amount of gasoline is needed to be mixed with the air. The compression ratio is 14.7 to 1, which means that 14.7 grams of air is completely combusted by 1 gram of gasoline, and this compression ratio is known as the stoichiometric ratio, which is primarily used in chemical engineering. And that, at the moment, is all you need to know about the intake stroke. So in the next video, I'm going to go over the second process of the internal combustion cycle, which is the compression stroke. So hopefully I'll see you on that video. Till then, bye bye.